you who stepped foot in this yard.
Why? It's half my house.
Now, I'm gonna call the police.
For what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboyo. You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
Mm-hmm. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up. Here, darling. Why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing? I'm
talking about the little stretch thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Come on,
who is this fool, man? What is nigga
man, just come on.
Where's this thing?